Guys, welcome back to another video. This is a video called A Family Legacy. Family's Legacy. Let's get started. So, find information about your real father. He's the last known in position in the Vulcan Island. He was only researching the Okay. I am trying to reach him as fast as I can.
Can't keep going at this speed.
Get that sail up.
There's the camp.
Reduce speed!
Okay, let's see who my real fathers are. Let's see some info about them. I have no clue where even am I, so... I know I'm in some trash place.
These ruins look old. I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers? Nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says. So, the light beams are the key. It's locked.
I should check the tablet again.
It's locked.
I should check the tablet again.
I mean, what a fun inventory.
It's locked.
I should check the tablet again.
It's locked.
How do I open it? I just check the tablet. the tablet this. This. Wait,
check the tablet again.
Something else. There's another opening for this. I know what to do. What? Come on, I'm not in a mood to fight. Pussy cats. So trash at shooting arrows. Okay, I am too trash, so I did this. Oh god, okay, I killed him now, man.
It's alive.
There you go, now it will open. If I'm not wrong. I bet it must open now. Wee. It should.
It's locked. I should
oh
check
my
the
god. It's blocked. I need to go do that again. It must open if I do this. Otherwise the game's just trolling me. At the end. I think that's the end. No, that isn't. This thing. The snakes? To move it.
I am grateful, Garrosa.
This is such a pain in the ass. Oh God.
Something's in the way.
God.
Huh. Won't budge. Something's blocking this. Huh. Won't budge.
Oh my god, this is so bugging. How does this even... There you go, I found its way. This needs to move.
Something's blocking this.
There, one.
Something's in the way.
Oh my goodness. Wait. Wait, so that's cool. Oh shit. God, it's so irritating. God, this quiz is so bugging. I don't like this game. It's giving me a puzzle.
Something's blocking this. Something's in the way. Won't budge. Something's blocking this. Something's in the way. I think I've got it. There. That should work. Now to try the door.
Guys, that's how you do it. A pain in the butt.
Finally. Now to find what lies within.
My father's in here? What's he doing?
Why would my father be here?
Yeah, that's what.
I should watch my step. No, no, no! Damn it! Stupid flames! Get out! Out, damn you! No, 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 no! Ah, shit! Damn! Get out! Out!
Oh, God. No, not the flames once again. Ah! Shit, I die. This is a pain in the butt. Danny, I'm thinking of a word, but I can just get through.
Why would my father be here? It's hot in here. I should watch my step.
Really got no damage.
I love a good moon.
Oh my God, you're so creepy, but I hate this. This is so tough.
Why would my father be here? hot in here. I should watch my step. No, no, fire! Out!
Oh God, that might kill me.
The sun has set.
Let's hope I found my way through. Yes, please, 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 babe. Yes, there you go. Oh my god.
What is this place? Time to take a dive.
Whoa.
This place is huge.
Oh, I spotted.
Hello? Icarus!
Greetings, Alexios. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantis? Impossible. I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes, almost a century if memory serves. And yet, here I am, standing before you.
And Icarus is...
my oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
I've traveled a long way to meet my real father. You.
You were not sent here for a family reunion. There are bigger things at stake.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers.
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Alexios. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
You're right. We must save the Greek world from itself.
Above all things, trust yourself. You're capable of greatness.
I'll do my best.
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis?
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back, but... I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viodia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Vera, we found Atlantis.
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious.
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus.
Mrs. San, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out. Reach the coordinates. The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready. Preparing to dive.
Layla, you have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
Well, keep an eye out for Obstava. Good luck, Layla.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it. There! That must be the way in. Are you all still reading me? It's awfully quiet on comms.
We hear you, Layla.
Thanks. It's just so silent down here.
You're not alone, Layla. We're monitoring your progress. You're doing fine.
Yeah, we're here if you need us.
Send us something sitting at the desk.
Well, I don't have to be in a boat to be useful. I have loads of information on ancient Greece. Did you know that at Zakynthos, the Minoans built a graveyard so huge it was known as the Ravine of the Dead?
Can we please not talk about death?
Elena, promise me that if I die down here, you'll rename this place the Caves of the Dead.
I'm on it. People!
Hold on.
I'm gonna miss the London Loft. I really like the view.
Miss it? Why can't you go back?
Didn't you read Kyoshi's report? Abstergo's already swept through it. It's compromised.
No, I've been busy researching Theta. Kyoshi, are you alright?
Of course. After clearing out the last of our gear, I observed the infiltration from a distance.
Did they pick up the present I left?
Yes, they found the USB key you dropped under the desk. Nice tactic.
No one at Abstergo will be stupid enough to stick that in a
They don't have to. It's a shell holding one of my special RFID transmitters. Get it anywhere near a workstation, like, say, in the head of security's office, and boom.
Impressive.
All in a day's hack. Wow! It's more elaborate than I could have imagined. How did they build all this? What I want to pay for an Isu toolbox. This is different from Egypt. Some aesthetic elements in common, but... Mm-hmm.
I should get out of this diving suit before I start exploring. It's real. They led to Altair too? I'm in. Do you have visuals?
Yes! By the gods, Layla, it's Atlantis! How are you feeling? Any nausea from the pressure change?
No, I'm fine. These rooms... Think, Layla, think! There must be a way. Something has to power up this place. I'm re-entering the Animus. I need Alexis to show me how he got farther inside.
I know there's not much time, but I need answers.
I imagine you have many questions.
What do I do with the artifacts?
Just place them in their corresponding steles, and the path to answers will illuminate.
I should go.
Yes, there is much to do. Bring back the artifacts quickly. The longer we wait, the greater the risk of Atlantis being discovered.
Is that the end? Okay guys, I think that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. See you until next time.